I'm so sorry, Tut. So sorry. Please take him into your kingdom. Allow him to live in your presence. And bask in the warmth of your light. Receive his spirit. Cleanse his body and his soul. Deliver him from evil.